Come on out, you rapist!
It's me, Austin!
Oh, son of a bitch!
What? It's me, Austin! It was me all along, Austin!
What have you done to my family?
Oh, Sheldon, you may not realize this, but you're an African American.
What's up, boss? How you doing?
Yeah. What's good in the hood?
Just holding it down, trying to take care of business.
Keep it up, I'm a nigga.
What's up, Holmes?
What up, G?
Come on.
Yeah, it does. You got the do-rag. I love the walk. I don't know. This is like a new thing he's got going on. I kind of dig that.
Yeah, it's tremendous.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
What's up, baby? Skip.
Nice touch, huh? Sweet?
Yeah.
I'm down.
I think I'm going to go to the nearest nudie bar and have a drink. Come on, Tajiri, you're coming with me.
Well, actually, things are going real well with the XFL. I'm glad you asked.
You violated me, Austin! You violated me!
I enjoy destroying lives.
And watch! I can even make my ass do tricks! Watch this! You and God versus me, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, and the product of my semen, my son, Shane.
You might have some support from this audience, but 95% of them are idiots.
Making love to a dead person, you know, a female dead person when you're a guy and you're in this thong type thing, it was like, come on. That is like high comedy if there ever is.
But let me tell you this. I am no pervert.
Terrorists are gonna burn down the Undertaker's house. Yeah. Huh? His children are gonna be kidnapped. His wife, she's gonna be raped by a motorcycle gang right in front of the Undertaker. That's the plan I want implemented, damn it. And you're gonna do it. And you're gonna do it in 15 minutes.
Come on out, you rapist!